floor. Yes, that is exactly what I'm going to fix. Let's put something here that says TXT. Yes. That it is a lot of trial and error. Now the one text box should display how many enemies are left. It's not displaying it. Yes, see this this new number that's here? That's how many enemies are left. So it's counting wrong. When the swarm enemy destroys itself, it's not detrimental. Now let's try again. I see the health bar in the bottom left. If you touch an enemy, you get hurt. If you get hit by one of your towers, you also lose health. Wait, what? I think the stage ended early. I think that's a new error. Yes, the health bar for the player. I made it a stick with a head. negative 79. What? That's why I'm miscounting some player, some race. That is correct. I use resources to upgrade. Yes, you can upgrade your towers and you can upgrade your player. See you later. So, one of my friends just left Discord. Do that. So, in essence, the more you upgrade your towers, the stronger they become. But they also become more deadly to the player. There we go, no more multiple kills. No, there's still some. Yes. Every stage the enemies will get stronger, so you'll have to upgrade your towers. But the more you upgrade your towers, the more damage they also do to your player, so you have to be careful. Okay, so we'll have to say that equals to check that, so. If an enemy is dead, it can't be hit anymore. And down here we check if the hit points are less than or equal to zero. Is dead is equal to true. Now let's try it again. want a negative 65 gain. You know what it is? I'll bet it's here. So this runs only once. It's looking good. All right, yeah, it works. Yeah, it works all right.